met you at the dive bar to go shoot some pool. You make fun of the cowboys with the neck tattoos. Ask you easy questions about work and school. And I'm trying to be
solution if you don't ask. So I take some offense when you say no regrets. I remember it's impossible to pass your test. I'm trying to forget about it. Feeling like I'm breaking a sweat about it, wishing you kindly get out of my head about it. Telling myself one day I'll forget about it, knowing that it probably isn't true. Once I took your medication to know what it it's like. Now I have to act like I can't read your mind. Ask you how you're doing and I'll let you lie. We don't have to talk about it. I can walk you home and practice method acting or pretend. Being with you doesn't feel like drowning. Telling you it's nice to see how good you're doing, even though we know it isn't true.
That bad. I thought that was maybe the best one.